Whatever happened to tasteless showmance and harmless butt slaps and questionable manners? Why is it everyone now has a stick up their ass? Oh, whatever happened to crass?
Crass. Whatever happened to nice tatas and drinks after and come to my trailer? Now every upstanding man simply will not harass. Whatever happened to crass?
Crass.
There ain't no gentlemen who open up the doors. There's only ladies now.
Where are
those pigs and whores? Even kids are well informed and full of class.
Kids.
Nobody's got no crass.
Whatever happened to suspect value?
And nasty morals.
Debatable breeding.
Now everybody says run when they're passing their gas. Whatever happened to crass?
Crass.
There are more gentlemen who don't want to seduce. And girls will slap you just for eyeing their caboose. And even kids will listen in and give no sass. We're getting rid of crass. Everybody you'll watch
refuses to grab my crotch. Well, that's actually kind of
nice. It is kind of
nice. That's nice. You know,
I kind of like, I mean, I guess when you think about it, like, it feels like it's better.
We're kind of done. Well, no, we're not done.
No, we're not, like, done with the crap.
I'm going to, like, look at my
just, like, a little bit of a look.
Nice
just, like, a
tits,
peek. Just, like, a
or
titty.
Just, like, a little slap.
Just, like, a slap. Or, like, a nibble. Or, like, a lick. Or just, like, a little thing. Just, like, is that weird? Is that weird? Okay. Crap! We're doing it again.
Good.
From the top.
From the top. I got it. You know, I'm vocally tired.
Oh, come